Gina, there we go. Hello, chat. I'm back. Hello. Is anybody there? But hi, I'm back. Let me get stream avatars back up. Let me get my throwing system back up. Welcome back. Thank you, Talon. Hold on. I'm getting everything back up. I literally just turned on OBS. Oh, hold on. Let me get the background music up real quick. I'm getting everything up. Give me 2 seconds. Let me get the pretty music on it. There we go. Ooh, that might be a little loud. Hold on. Is the background music too loud? I'll turn it down just a little bit. There we go. I want to make sure it's not too loud. Stop giving me special offers. Music is perfect? Okay. OBS. Bad. Yeah. Go to the corner, OBS, and think about what you did. Where's the spray? Someone, we need to spray OBS. We need to spray OBS like they do cat. Like, a little spray. Let me get in the throwing system. And then we good. We'll go back and do some more Raikou raids. In the corner, OBS. Nose to the wall. There we go. I can just imagine OBS sitting in the corner. I need somebody to like make a meme. That's like, that needs to be a meme or something where it's like, go to the corner right now. Thank you guys again. I'm so sorry. I know it's not my fault, but I feel like I should apologize because I feel really bad that you guys had to deal with little kidder timeout. I feel like you guys had to deal with OBS crashing, so I do apologize. Again, I know it's not my fault, but like I feel bad that you guys have to deal with my OBS being a little shit. So I hope you guys do. I appreciate that you guys are understanding. I appreciate that you guys stay here and you guys continue to understand that it's not my fault. But I still feel bad because like I feel like, you know, like I said, I always say this, and I feel like I've broken a record at this point. But you guys give me give me the time of day to come here and, oh, I forgot to turn on my mix it up. Hi, James. Hoi, welcome on in. Hold on, sweetie. I'm sorry, my OBS crashed and I had to restart my computer, so some things are offline. Just give me a second and I got you, okay? But how you doing, James? How's it going? My OBS is being a gremlin today. We're talking shit about OBS and how it probably takes cold showers. Mm-hmm. OBS takes cold showers for fun. Yep, I guarantee you. Hi, Wayne. Hope you're doing well today. And so, no worries. Yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm a little upset. I'm a little frustrated because my OBS keeps dying on me. I'm just trying to have a good time with my chatters. And OBS is like, no, you don't get that. I'm just like, bro, I just want to play my game. I'm going for a shiny puppy dog, though. I'm going for a cute, shiny dog. But my community is very amazing, and I'm very grateful that, like, I'm sorry, OBS is being a meanie. Yeah. It crashed like 4 or 5 times, which is weird. But hold on. You guys are going to see a blank screen for 1 second because I got to reset my mix it up. 1 second. Refresh cache. Hopefully this doesn't create a double. And then reverse. Wait, one of these shouldn't be here. Why is that one there? That should be towards the middle. Don't mind that. That was background stuff. 4 or 5 times? Oof, that's bad. Yeah, I don't know why. It's weird. I really don't know why it's doing that. I think it just doesn't like me. There we go. There you go. There's your redeem, James. It shouldn't be playing double, but don't worry about it. We're not going to worry about it. But how are you, James? I hope you're doing well. Did Shani get... I know Shani's... Is Shani still in the forest? Did she get anything pretty yet? I think she's trying to get the bunny right now, right? And I know she's still trying to get Shiny Mischievous, and I think Shiny Totodile, if I'm remembering correctly. I'm trying to keep up with what she's hunting. But, I refilled my Shiny Charm. I haven't got anything Shiny. I demand a refund. I'm gonna be like, Shiny, I refilled my Shiny Charm, but I didn't get anything Shiny. Can I have a refund? Or an extra fill? Maybe a top up? Something? I'm doing well. Thanks and shinies after Paneri, Mischievous in the Forest, and Totodile and Crystal, but no luck so far. Oof. Rip. Ripperoo. Well, hopefully she gets something shiny. I know right now her longest hunt, I think, is Registeel. I'm surprised the Registeel. Maybe we shouldn't talk shit about OBS. It's going on strike. It's fine. It's fine. I think maybe the restart did it, though. There always seems to be a restart. So I might, what I might start doing is, like, before I start streaming, is just do a restart, and then maybe that works. That seems to be working. I need to start shutting down my... Yeah, Shiny's still after Registeel. Yeah, I'm surprised. Like, she's way over odds. I'm surprised she hasn't gotten it yet. I'm really surprised she hasn't gotten it yet. Yeah, thank you guys for being understanding. Thank you guys for being patient. I appreciate y'all. Y'all are the best community I could ask for. I promise you are. But yeah, for those who are a little late, I just wanted to let you guys know that, going forward, Thursdays will now be from 10 to 2. I will be ending to 2 o'clock because I will be, sleeping. I usually stream from 11 to 3, but this gives me time to, you know, settle down and take my nap at 3 o'clock instead of at 4, so that I can get 4 hours of sleep instead of 3. And that way, when I work at night, I won't be as tired. Like, I'm still going to be tired no matter what. But I think with an extra hour of sleep, I will be less tired, you know. I feel sorry for Shiny. She works really hard at being a Shiny Huntress and doesn't have the best luck in the world sometimes. True. She's trying her hardest. She'll get it eventually. She's got this. I believe in her. She'll get it eventually. I mean, if all she has is the Baneri line, that's not bad. Like, she just has to get one more Baneri, right? And then, I think, does she need two or one Baneris? And then once she gets Mischievous, then she's golden. She's awesome possum. Chinese two Baneri, two Mischievous for the whole lines. Okay. Eldering DNC in 2 weeks. No, I do not have the money. Oh, hi, Angro. Hi, Angro. It's good to see you again. But I also have to make sure I have the right socks on for them, too. Are you talking about for the boots? You wear socks and boots? But yeah, hi, Angro. I'm getting married in like 2 more weeks now at this point. Like, see, hold on. Let me see. What? Also, Wayne, thanks for being supportive of me on the other day on Park's channel. I really appreciate it. Of course, Brain. Of course, James. You're an amazing being. You shouldn't talk. I don't like when people talk bad about themselves. And I get it. A lot of people do have a lot of insecurities. But, like, I feel like you really, people shouldn't talk bad about themselves. Like, you know, I've hung around you enough to know that you're not. You know, you're not just an average person. You seem pretty cool. You seem pretty educated, and you seem pretty like a pretty cool guy to meet, you know? Damn, GGs, thought you guys were already married while I was away. Busy with school somehow. I know, Wayne. It does happen, though, unfortunately. Yeah. I do it all the time. Listen, James, it's okay. I do it a lot of the times. Like, I don't think you were here Monday when I was, like, answering questions. But, like, one of the questions was, like, why are you so beautiful? I'm like, well, I'm not beautiful, you know? And I was like, I'm pretty sure I'm average, you know? Like, I was like, yeah, I'm average. And, like, people were like, don't talk bad about yourself. And I'm like, but I'm not. I'm being serious. I'm like, I don't see myself as beautiful. I see myself as an average. Like, you know, but that's negative self-talk, you know? Like, a lot of people would tell me the same thing. Like, if I said I was just a boring old person, just your cutie. Yes. But see, there's proof right there that people will put me, if I say some bad stuff about myself, somebody will put me in line. And, like, sometimes you just need a friend there to, like, be like, hey, don't talk bad about yourself. That's not good to do. You're a good person. You're an amazing person, you know? Because those thoughts can, like, unfortunately, those thoughts can take over. And they can start festering and make you think more and more negative things to the point that you start truly believing that you're not worth anything. You're the best hunt and hunting. I appreciate you so much. Yeah, I understand it. Like, those thoughts are fester into very bad thoughts later. And then you start thinking you're worthless. You start thinking that you're, you start thinking that, hey, maybe no one will miss me if I just disappear into the, you know, into the ether, not knowing how many people you actually touch or how many people's lives you affect, and truly, you know? So it's not good to, like, give into it, if that makes sense. Yeah, all of you are cuties, handsomes. Anyone that says otherwise will answer to me. That includes you, Talon. Like I said, Talon, I want you to know, Talon, that you have changed my life for the better, and I appreciate you, you know? Because, like, meeting you helped me become a little bit less of an introvert, because, like, you invite me, and you help me, and you are so, like, you're chill. You're a pretty chill, laid-back person. But I like that about you. I like that you're just so cool and accepting of people, and, like, you're like, hey, come, let's play this game together. Let's do this together. And, like, you dragging me into VCs, which is something I normally don't go into VCs because I'm really socially anxious about meeting new people and saying the wrong thing, doing the wrong thing. But being around you guys have made me a little bit more confident. And, like, you know, if I say something wrong, I'll apologize for it. If someone takes it the wrong way, I'll explain myself, because I do my best not to say things the wrong way. And I'm going to fuck up because I'm human. But I'm really glad I met you, Talon. Because you've helped me become, I feel like, a little bit more extroverted and less introverted. And I'm grateful for that. Well, Shehan, I ain't forgetting you still got that bee on my shelf you sent me. Oh, yeah, the Istiona bee. Yeah. Yeah, I sent that to you because you wanted it. You were like, hey, can I have it? I was like, sure. I was like, if you really want it, I got you. The what bee? Istionian, wasn't it? Estonian? Brain? I can't English. You know what I meant! You know what I meant, Angro. You know what I meant. Estonia, thank you. Feeling as much a huntress. I wouldn't invite you to hang out if I thought you weren't a good person or a negative influence on my life. Aw, thank you, Talon. That means a lot. Yeah. I'm just, like I said, I'm very socially awkward and anxious, and, like, I'm always afraid I'm gonna say or do the wrong thing. I'm like, oh god, what if I say the wrong thing? What if I, like, my biggest setback is I'm self-conscious about me, and I'm anxious about me, you know? And, like, I'm usually you probably noticed it, but I'm not that talkative in VC. But that's because I'm just vibing and I'm enjoying the good vibes I'm around, you know? I'm like that with Twitch chats. I end up looking more often than not in some, unless it's a streamer I'm comfortable chatting with, especially when I first start watching the streamer. I mean, fair. There's nothing wrong with being a lurker, though, Ibel. Like, lurkers are honestly the backbone of a lot of, you know, like, are the backbones of Twitch streams. Because, like, the people who lurk and don't chat, they're the best people. Because, like, it's okay to not, if you don't want to chat, that's fine. If you want to, like, some people come to the stream because it's their comfy, cozy stream where they can listen to music, listen to the person chat, and they can have it in the background while they go do whatever they need to do, whether it's go to, you know, like, fold clothes or clean the bathroom or whatever the case may be, like, whatever they're doing in their everyday life, they put it on as background music. And some people, they do it for, somebody told me that they had a streamer that they listened to for, specifically for streaming. It was their sleep stream. They would fall asleep to that person as they fell asleep, you know? Now that I feel that homely, I'm a massive overthinker from years of trying to regulate other people's emotions. I overanalyze just about everything I say to people. I'm also mostly a lurker as well. I just put a stream in the background while I grind Elden Ring or something like that. Yeah! See, there's nothing wrong with that. It's like, you know, don't, if you want to be a lurker, be a lurker. There's nothing wrong with that. That's why I always try to have that's why I choose lo-fi, because lo-fi is a nice background music. Like, if you don't want to listen to me, you can still hear the background music. Like, you can turn me down and turn the music up, I'm pretty sure. And you can just listen to the music while you sit back, you relax, you get under covers, maybe you get nice and cozy and you sleep, maybe you crochet, maybe you know what I'm saying? I don't think you can. Well, you know what I mean. Either way, I just try to put on something nice and relaxing so that people, if there are people who don't want to chat and they just want to sit back and relax, they can, you know? But yeah, I try to think of, and like a lot of people have told me that they feel very comfy and cozy here, and they feel like my stream is a safe space, which makes me happy that people feel comfortable and they feel safe and they feel accepted and they feel welcomed. And I want to keep, if I can, I want to continue in that trend, and I want to make sure that, like, as I continue, and I don't know, like I said, I don't know where my future is going to take me, but I would like to keep that vibe of, you know, you're accepted, you're welcomed here, and, you know, have this music in the background where people can be happy. I got back at the game after 2 years, and I want to get back grinding it, and I love Recu, but I don't know where it is. Oh, I got you, Drac, if you want. You can join the next raid. I got you. You're more than welcome to join. It might just be me and you. Not that many people have joined my raids, but, you know, I'm more than welcome to host it, and you can come on in. Just type !! code for the code. I think it's like when it's an active chat of regulars, I feel like I'm butting in on a group of friends. She ain't got Switch, still ain't got Switch. I mean, I don't know. I don't think that's the case. Like, I try to see everybody as, I try to welcome everybody, you know, like, no matter, it doesn't matter if they're new, if they're old. I try to extend a hand, if that makes sense. So, you gotta be kidding me. Of course they would choose Aberrant. Where do I put my code in? Oh, so I'll explain it to you. Give me 1 second. Let me see if anything's shiny real quick. I don't think you are. Not shiny. Not shiny. Not shiny. Okay, so do you have the DLC? I'm assuming you have the DLC, right? So on your map for the DLC, you will need to go to... Hold on. I still think I'm young, not really. I'm reaching UNC status. So, I need to turn on my internet. Hold on. No, not you. Where's my map? Here it is. Okay, so on your map, if you have the DLC, you're gonna have, you wanna go down here to this bottom. Uncle's short for Uncle. Oh, sorry. You know what I thought, right, Talon? I thought he meant he was a fighter. I thought he was saying that he was gonna be like a title. Listen. I gotta go away and take care, and good luck getting shiny Recu. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Thank you, James. Have a great rest of your day. But yeah, go here to the slippery slope. And then once you go into the slippery slope, you can go inside this cave right here. Like, when you fly, you should fly. In front of this place, in front of this thing, you come in. You're gonna want to talk to this scientist person who's here. Now, if you've never done a Max Layer, you'll have to do one Max Layer before joining. But if you've done Max Layers before, then don't worry about it. You're gonna go to here and you're gonna say anything is fine, and then it'll ask you to put in a code. Here, you can hit the plus button and you can put in the code that way. So that's how you do it. It's a weird situation. It's a weird thing, but yeah, that's how you do it. I don't think I have the DLC. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, the only way to get Raikou is through the, with the DLC, you can go do something called Dynamax Adventures, but yeah, you unfortunately need the DLC to do them. It's still surreal hearing one of my aunts being called Grandma or Nani is what my oldest called. What? Already? Dang. I just realized I'm not on the internet. That's probably why no one could join me when I was trying to get people to join. Yeah, unfortunately, to do these Dynamax raids, you will need a DLC. But yeah, if you ever, in the future, if you get the DLC and you want to join, you're more than welcome to. I'm going to be doing some more tomorrow. So that if you want to join, you're more than welcome to. So do you want to do Groudon? I don't. Do I have a Groudon? No, I don't have a Groudon. But right now my notes are kind of full with things that I want to hunt. Lunala, I want to get shiny. This Lugia I'm saving for another friend, and this Raikou I'm also doing. I want to focus on Raikou. But we can do Groudon in the future, you know? Yeah, she's been married for several years now. I was a candle lighter at her wedding. She has 2 girls. You're telling me you can get a shiny Lugia, but you're going for Raikou? I already have a shiny Lugia. That's for somebody else. that's not for me. And I have a shiny Lugia. Somebody else, another one of my hold on. I don't have it with me. My fiance has it in his game. And I know he does. I don't know where his Switch is, but I have it. I just don't have it in this game. I gave it to my my fiance was like, "You got a shiny," and he wanted to see it, so I was like, "Here." He's like, "Let me have it for a little bit." And then he never gave it back, but it's not here. But I have it. I would have to get his. Don't shiny show up in your icon Pokedex? You can show it that way, I think. Oh, can you? Are the legendaries in here? I didn't know. I don't know if they're in here. Okay, let's search A to Z. H-I-J-K. I don't think the legendaries don't show up for some reason. They don't show up on here. Which is weird. Why don't they have the legendary? I just realized they don't have any of the legendary Pokemon in here that we do through the DA raids. But it's fine. All right. I'm gonna try to open up DAs to chat. If no one joins, then I'll do some more by myself. But I'm gonna open it up, and if you guys want to come in, you're more than welcome to. Just type exclamation code for the code and come on in. Don't be shy. I got room for plenty of people. 3, 6, 4, 5, 8, 9. So there's a code, and I'll give it time so that you guys can come on in. And if no one joins, I'll just do it by myself for now. I don't mind doing a few. I might already have Entei on Pokegame. I forgot. Wait, who can't? Wait, Entei's here? Nani? Hopefully I didn't miss it. I didn't see what Pokemon came. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, there's code. If you guys want to join, there's the code. Here it is, very toasty in here. I do be sweating. I follow a streamer named Otter Lady, and she has an alert for when Pokemon appear. There's a Pokemon in. Oh. On another note, I'm pretty sure the Elden Ring DLC has a chance to win Game of the Year, from what I heard. Yeah, I haven't even finished the main game yet. Angro. I was trying to go against, what is his name? I was trying to go against a certain boss, and I'm not going to say too much because Talon, I don't want to spoil it for Talon, but I'm just going to say there was a boss that I was trying to go against, and I stood no chance. It's going to be the biggest DLC in Dark Souls history. I heard this, like, I forgot what they're adding, but yeah. But yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that, unfortunately. Like, like I said, all my money right now is going towards the wedding and stuff. Like, Overton and a lot of Ocon. Yeah. But, so, I don't know. How much is the DLC gonna be? Is it gonna be, like, $60 or something? Or, I'm guessing it's gonna be, it's $40? Okay. Yeah, that's not bad. I know I'm not gonna be able to get it right now. 20 if you buy the bundle with base game. Ooh, I don't even know how much the base game was. Did Drummer get the game or did? I don't think. I think Drummer bought the game. I'm selling my knives and of course you are. I already had Entei, but this one is a higher level. Ooh, nice. Base game is $60. Oh, that's a lot for DLC centers. That's basically a whole ass game. So 60, that would be $80 if you wanted the game and the DLC. If you already paid $60. 70, 80, 90. That's $100. If you already paid for the base game, that's $100 total. It's a lot of money. Helldivers 2 was $40. Helldivers 2 was $40 for... Oh, yeah. I got... Yeah, I remember. I remember got that. I got that. Oh, this isn't good. Auntie, yes, devil. Abandoned over 100... I thought they didn't... Can't even buy it if I wanted to. I thought they fixed that. Did they not fix that? I thought they fixed that situation. Did they not? Yes, devil. Forgetting something? Oh, I'm sorry. My OBS crashed like 7 times. On the other hand, it has terrible obvious. Oh, man. I'm sorry, aggro. I don't know which way to go. We have lots of ghosts. I'm just going to go this way and hope for the best. You need a new OBS. No, the OBS is it's the update. Ever since OBS got an update, and it's not just me, it's other streamers have been having this issue. Where is I'm new here. Explain. Waka Band? Oh, Helldivers 2. So for if you didn't know, so as I said, you need a new one. I can't get a new one. How am I supposed to? Anyway, so Helldivers 2. Had this thing where you had to do two factor authentication with like PlayStation or something, or what was it? Talon, can you explain it? Because my brain's not braining right now. PlayStation is no longer enforcing that players need to link PSN accounts, but Stream, PlayStation, Arrowhead are still in communication to try and get it listed back on Steam for those countries in which it was moved. Yeah. It was Helldivers 2 was a game that came out on Steam. It was $40. It's also available on the PlayStation. So Steam was like, hey, we need you to connect your PSN account to it. And a lot of people got similarly forced me to pirate ghosts. everybody was like, bro, that's not cool. Because they were enforcing. They're like, you have to do it. And if you don't, you can't play it. And so a lot of people got mad and they started, And soon go Ragnarok. I never heard of this game. So like all of them? Yes. Every country, like not every country has PlayStation Network. There's like PlayStation Network is only available in certain countries, I think. And like certain countries wouldn't be able to link their PSN accounts. But they would lose access to the game that they paid $40 for. So people were pissed off about it. They started getting refunds and like I believe Arrowhead allowed it. They were like, yeah, here, take your money back. We understand why you're upset. And because they were, they backpedaled so hard after that, they were like, oh shit, we're losing so much money. And they made it so you don't have the PSN account, but all the countries that you can't get it in, you still can't get it in. So that's what's happening is that like because of I don't want to say it was PlayStation's fault, but it was somebody's. I mean, like everyone that needs PSN to play online or just no, it was just Helldivers 2. It was just Helldivers 2. You had to link a PSN account. PSN is only available in like 70 countries. The problem is that Steam had been selling the game worldwide because initially the PSN account linking was not mandatory. Yep. The people in those countries that did not have PSN would no longer be able to play it if they bought the game on Steam. Yep, there you go. That's pretty much everything in a nutshell right there. But that's pretty much in a nutshell. Well, we're talking about Helldivers 2, Angro. We're not talking... I don't know about Ghost of Tsushima or God of War Ragnarok. I'm specifically talking about Helldivers 2 just because I know about the situation. Because I remember as it was happening, people were... mad. They were like, bro, what? And then it finally it got, you know, I'm just saying that with Helldivers, those are also banned. Yes, because PlayStation Network is only available in 70 countries, that means the rest of the countries wouldn't be able to play it, basically, because they don't have access to PSN account. They only have like laptops, you know, or PCs. So Sony fucked up. I don't play games online on PlayStation anyway, though. Yee. I know. It's just, I don't even know why the requirement was. It's not about that, Apple. It's about the fact that people were going to lose, people who paid $40 for the game in other countries either did lose access or, you know, like they lost access to it now. Like it's not, it's only available in 70 countries because PlayStation and, but I know that one streamer and I follow is playing games online with friends on his PS5, so I don't know. No, they can still play it? Okay. Can they? I thought you said it was, wait, I'm confused. I don't know. All I know is everybody was mad, PlayStation backpedaled, and we have it now, but apparently some people said they can't. I have a friend that is playing it? Okay. I heard it was still banned in those countries, though. I don't know if that's true or not. I heard it was banned. I don't know. But either way, and it sucks because like I literally just bought Helldivers not too long before this, and I only got to play it a few times. Yeah, anyone that bought the game can play it, but no one in those countries is allowed to purchase the game. Oh, okay, they're no longer allowed to purchase it anymore. Okay, gotcha. Now it just doesn't look up, doesn't exist on the stream store. Look up it in banned countries. Gotcha. Yeah. Even with a CD code, you can't buy it. Oh, wait. So, game on Steam that need a PSN link, not all PS games. Yes. Like I said, Ebel, we're specifically talking about Helldivers 2. It's not all PlayStation games. It's not all, like, computer games. It was just, I know it was Helldivers 2 that was specifically asking for that. I don't know if any other games asked for it. I just know PlayStation 2. I mean, I know Helldivers. I know about the Helldivers 2 situation. But, you know, again, it doesn't, it's, apparently it's not just Helldivers 2. There's other games that are being affected by it, but I don't know all of the other games. I was specifically talking about Helldivers 2. I was only talking about that game. Yeah, like I was just mad because, like, bro, I just, like, I literally had the game for, like, maybe 2 weeks before this happened. I'm like, son of a bitch. I'm like, and I knew people were going to talk about the controversy, and I, like, I didn't want to deal with people talking about nothing but controversy, so I was like, you know what? I'm not going to play it. So now... Okay, PS games that have online access, but honestly, you're fine. I see the game does look fun, though. I was confused. You might have to look that up, Ebel. I don't think I can answer that properly. I'm sorry. I don't know that much about Steam PS compatibility or non-compatibility. I am not, like... I don't really play that many PlayStation games. I'm more of a Nintendo girl. I would say my fiance's more PlayStation, I'm more Nintendo, because I play, well, Pokemon, obviously, but I also play Stardew Valley, Palia, what else? A bunch of Nintendo games. Or I'm playing Playdup, which isn't a Nintendo game at all, but, like, Playdup, what else? Planet, Crafter, I'm trying to remember what else I buy, but yeah, I mean, what else I play? But yeah, I don't really play a lot of PlayStation games, so I can't answer that. My fiance is the one who plays PlayStation more. I'm being overturned, but a lot of people haven't given them a time to update, and rather than reaching out to the companies, they just attack people online. Yeah. Wuhui, Reiko, wuhui. Oh, it's being overturned. Well, yeah, I just stopped playing. Like, I still play it. I play it offline. I don't play it on stream just because I know there's, like, while there's, like, there's still some controversy about it, and there's still people pissed about it, and I don't want to deal with that, you know? I just don't want to deal with those kind of people who are going to, like, attack me for playing Helldivers 2 or whatever the case may be. I know some PS games don't need PSN Plus to play online, like Genshin. To be fair, the Helldivers situation is as bad as the escape from... I don't know anything about that. You just need internet access? Yeah. Oh, that reminds me. I think me and my fiance talked about it. We might uninstall a game to install Honkai Star Rail, because I remember a long time ago I was playing it and you guys seemed to want me to play that. So I'm going to try to get Honkai Star Rail back so that I can play it in the future. It might not be anytime soon, but just know that I'll try to put that on my docket in the future. It'll be a future game to play. It won't be anytime soon. It'll probably be once a week thing. Unless I get addicted to it. We'll see. I don't even know if I'll like it. I'll probably play some of it offline to see if I like it or not. And then if I like it and I feel like it'll be a good stream game, I'll play it on stream. But don't get you guys' hope too up too high yet, because I don't know if I'll like it. I did play it before and I think I remember liking it, but I don't 100% remember right now off the top of my head if I liked it all the way. I think I was getting addicted to it, so I might play it, I might not. We'll see. I'm gonna play it offline, see if I like it, see if I can get the hang of it, so I don't be feeling all the time. And if I like it, then yeah, I honestly wouldn't mind playing it. It'll be fun. I'll have to learn how to do the polls, though. I don't know anything about, like, it'll be like one of the first gacha games I've ever played. I know in both Genshin and Honkai, there's ways to pull for like weapons and such, but I don't know that much about it. So I'm gonna get another iPad that I'm gonna play mobile games on, like Star Rail and Genshin. Yeah, my last computer could not play, well, it could play Honkai, but I could not stream it at all because the frames were absolutely garbage. I don't want to try on this one because yeah, but I think it's gonna fry my poor PC. Or if I played it, I would have to play it and turn off stream avatars and turn off the throwing system, just because I know it's gonna, like, I'm afraid that it's gonna overheat my PC. So that's why I'd rather play it on PlayStation, because I know the PlayStation 4 can play the game and I don't have to worry about like anything going wrong. I can have my stream avatars, I can have my throwing system, and I can have the game, and you know, nothing, not like, it might slow down a little bit, hopefully not, but to be honest, I don't get the appeal of Genshin, especially with its predatory play-to-win aspects. I mean, there are people who haven't played, paid money towards it. I've heard. Like, I play Pokemon Unite, which is considered a MOBA and is also considered predatory, but I haven't spent one penny in it yet, you know? I haven't spent that one quarter, dime, nickel, penny, nothing in that one. My phone doesn't have enough space for Genshin and Star Rail. A long time ago, someone told me to download Genshin, so I'm gonna get a 256 gigabyte iPad mini. Nice. I think some time ago somebody did tell me to download it, but like Genshin isn't really play to win. There's not anything to win in the first place. It's all story gameplay. Well, I don't play Genshin. I am not a gacha player, and like I think it's partially because Jarman showed me some of the waifus in Honkai, and I'm like, damn, they look good. I mean, what? And like, I'm like, you know what? I might play for the waifus. And you're not mad anymore. What do you mean I'm not mad anymore? What does that even, what kind of question is that? I wasn't mad in the first place. I got frustrated because OBS was being a bitch, but it calmed down now, so I'm happy about that. But I'm confused on what you're asking. Let's see. Come on, shiny golden pooper. No, I'm talking starter stream. What? Why would I? What are you talking about, Dev? I wasn't angry at the starter stream. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm confused. What? Why would? You know what? I'm just gonna sit over here and think about my life and how I ended up in these situations. My brain hurts. Finally. Please be shiny. Please be shiny. Alright, chat. Will it shine? Will it be shiny? Probably not. Come on. Be shiny, be shiny, be shiny. No one eat. Fuck. I wasn't mad at... Devil, I wasn't mad. I don't care. Why would I be mad? Like, oh shit. Boo, no shiny. Yeah, how dare you. Boo! Boo! Somebody throw popcorn at it. Where's my tomato? Boo! Boo! Oh, Talon, remember how you didn't get any like sauce with your nuggets last night, right? So I meant to tell you, I ordered some food from Wendy's, and like, yeah, I can't believe they didn't give you any sauce. Now I want some bacon popcorn. I'm still mad, bro. I would put in a complaint. So I ordered some Wendy's. Just turn on colorblind mode. That's not gonna work for all of them. So No knocking. So I ordered some Wendy's and I got the, is Thundercat Wayne home? Thunder, thunder. Who the fuck doesn't give the sauce with chicken nuggets? Wendy's. Wendy's did that shit too, because I ordered the 5 for $5 deal from Wendy's. I got a burger. I got no, who is Wendy? It's a restaurant franchise. It's a restaurant franchise. But I got, at least I got ketchup. You didn't even get ketchup, but I didn't get no sweet and sour sauce, no kind of sauce. I got ketchup. I'm so sorry, Huntress. Oh, hi, Thunder Cameron. Hi, Vita. How you doing today? Yeah, you don't really need to spend money. People have done perfectly well, not spending a dime. Just have to learn to gut your system how the pity works. Ah, at least can bond over shit. Cause... Yes. And I am in misery. As somebody who used to work in food service, I'm telling you right now, Talon, you probably would have came to my place because I was that person who put extra fries. And if I could, I would sneak an extra nugget. And I would put extra sauce for people. I'd be like, all right, here you go. I would put like, I was only supposed to put one. I was like, fuck it. I would put like 2 or 3 in that bad boy. You would love when I worked because I hooked people up. When I say I hooked people up. Insomnia, Insomnia today feels like, oh no. I hope you get some good rest soon, Vita. I'm so sorry. Oh, Insomnia is a bitch. I hope you can get some rest soon, though. Yeah, trust me, homie. If you knew me when I was in food service, I would have made sure you got the hookup every single time. They won't see a few cents missing for billions of dollars. Fair. Oh, wait. I forgot. I forgot no one's coming. Almost forgot. Have you tried kicking Insomnia in the shin? You know what you should do? Can I have you come work at my local Chinese place? Sure. How you going, dear? We had a few OBS crashes earlier, so I was a little frustrated about that. But right now, we're chilling, we're vibing. We're trying to get a shiny Raikou and see what happens. I think because my OBS kept crashing, that's why, unfortunately, not that many people are here to join, which is okay. I don't mind doing them alone. Wasn't Wendy's the place with the Baconator? Yeah, it has burgers called Baconators. I need a delivery driver for them. They don't have a imagine being a delivery driver. Couldn't be me. Oh fuck. We got a whole bunch of normal Pokemon. I guess we can go for these two normals over here. We'll take out the water and then we'll go for the bubbles. They don't deliver at all. I'm trying to start. Oh. I mean, some places you don't deliver. I know there's a Chinese store, like, I think maybe 3 blocks away from here that doesn't deliver. We call ahead and go pick it up. How many ounces is a small drink, if you know? I think it's 16 ounces? No, 20? It's either 16 or 20. It's been so long now since I've actually been in food service. If I bring in a driver, they can't with me. That's a large. Is it? I don't. Like I said, I don't know. It's been a really long time. I think a large for us is like 32 ounces. Cause I remember a small might be 10. A small was 10 ounces for when I used to do the coffee. I think small was 10, medium was 16, and large was 20 for coffee. For soda, it was 20 ounces or 32 ounces. I think. I'm trying to remember. What's ounces in real numbers? I couldn't tell you, Vita. I don't know how to convert shit. You might have to Google it. Yeah, I'm not surprised. American portion sizes are massive compared to you. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, they have cut down. I will say it's not as bad as it used to be. Like, I don't know, Talon, if you remember how... you remember how big the big gulps were in at 7-Eleven. They've actually scaled that down. I'm actually very happy that even though we have the extra large, most people will go for large anyway. But yeah, we do have portion size problems. I will say that. So like 300 milliliters, maybe? You know what's You know what's kind of sad is, like, I think we're the only country that doesn't do metric. We do foot by patriarchy or patriarchy. Yes, we are the land of the free, home of the. Unfortunately, yes. Fahrenheit doesn't make any sense. What do you mean it doesn't make sense? How does it not make sense? How does it not make sense? What do you mean? What's the joke they say? Celsius is so much. Uh-huh. Celsius is really weird to me. I'm like, huh? Like, 0 is freezing and 100 is boiling? Well, you don't think it's that same way for us? You don't think it's the same way for us? Ooh, obstacle. It ain't. What do you mean it ain't? It is. What do you mean? Hold on. I wonder if I could convert this. Okay. So 27 Celsius is equal to 81 Fahrenheit. Y'all say 34 degrees is freezing. What do you mean? It is cold for us. 34 Celsius isn't freezing. Fahrenheit is actually the only metric that I like. It's more precise than Celsius. Let me see if I can beat Peony to unlock Diaz Hunter's Wayne. Okie dokie, Vita. If you do, let me know. And then you can join on in. I don't mind. 0 Celsius is 32. Oh, is it? Huh. I always thought 0 Celsius and 0 Fahrenheit were the same. What is 0 for? But like right now it's 81 degrees Fahrenheit, right? It's 27 Celsius. To me that doesn't make sense because 27 Celsius doesn't sound hot. But 81 degrees does. Like, I'm sorry, but it makes more sense. It makes more sense. And 100 degrees is 220. That sounds so hot. Honestly, we should all just go back to using oh God, not Kelvin. Not Kelvin. No, thank you. 400 degrees sounds like it should make 0 to 100 as a scale is way easier to understand. It's still easy for us. 81 is still hot, Redco. What do you mean? What do you mean? 81 is still hot. If I told you it was 81 outside, you would. Of course you agree because you're a Redco. You're part of the UK people. You guys eat beans and toast. I don't want to hear it, all right? You guys eat beans and spaghetti. I don't want to hear this bullshit. I don't want to hear it. Y'all don't have no good food over there. I don't want to hear this shit. Especially not from you. That's because we're growing in big numbers of Fahrenheit instead of Celsius. Damn it, I need that today, Doc. Had it saw me last night. Oh, you guys both had. Oof. I should have messaged y'all last night. I was up until like 2 o'clock. I was looking for someone to hang, but I hanged with Talon. Please don't use internet lingo insults towards Moscow. Damn, can't even give a mod a compliment anymore. The chat is cook. Hunty, I've been up since 6 p.m. Why? Oh, that's bad. It's like, it's 12 now for me. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's been a lot of hours. That's bad. I'm so sorry, Dr. Phil. I hope you get some rest soon. I hope you're able to lay down and get some sleep. I know insomnia is a bitch. I know it is. I know it is. I'm so sorry, guys. Kick insomnia's ass. Take it down. All right, Vita, you get the left side. Dr. Phil, you guys get the right. When do you tackle insomnia, and then you just, like, you know that JoJo meme where it's like, I can't fix it. Grab. Just do it. Let's gangbang. No, Vita. No. That's not. That word doesn't think. What? No. No, no. No, no. No, no. Vita. I do not. Vita. You know with. I'm down. No! Dr. Phil, no! What do you guys do? Guys. Guys, be. Hey, we are not doing that. No, just speed it up. Just do a knife fight, Dr. Phil. You You want to knife fight everything else. Suddenly you're okay with that. Hate it here. Just knife fight and zombie. It'll be much easier. Auntie, I don't tell you how to live your... Fair. Fair. You're not wrong. You do not tell me how to live my life. You're not wrong. You're right. You're right. But I'm just saying, it might be easier to win the knife fight against a zombie. I'm just saying that might be the easier option. Oh, my legs. Let me see. I'll take it from behind. Phil, you take it from above. Vita got the front. What? Oh my gosh. Bro, Peony just murdered my level 20 Pokemon. He's got two level 70s. Almost a spit roast. I mean, what? Wow. I don't want to picture I'm imagining a pig on a spike, but instead of a pig, I hate it here. Why must you guys be like this? Why must you make me imagine things? Chat, what are you doing to me? What are you doing to me? Oh, hi, Delibird. There's a Delibird in chat. Priceless. Don't priceless me, you little gremlins. Gremlins! I'm surrounded by gremlins. Oh, I don't need to beat him? Watch out for the Mind Goblin and Elden Ring. What do you mean? I'm not even playing Elden Ring today. I play Pokemon. What are you talking about, Dr. Phil? Mind Goblin, these... I hate it here. Why are you guys like this? I'm gonna give you guys something to... You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna give you something really cash. So if you guys look at the calculator, and if you have Microsoft, and you have a calculator, look at the calculator. There's a pixel missing between 8 and 9, and you can never unsee it. Enjoy that. Like, if you look in between 8 and 9... It's not lined up with the letter, rest of the numbers. There's a pixel missing there that doesn't make it even. Wait, what? Uh-huh. Go look at your calculator. Until you're an asshole. I just forgot about that. What do you mean? I invited it. What? No? Yes. Look. Go look. I don't see it. Yep. Zoom in. Zoom into your calculator. You'll see the pixel missing. You'll see it. You'll see it. Because 8, 9, there's a pixel. Gotta use the magnifying glass. There's a zoom button, I'm pretty sure. It's not lined up like the rest of them. Yeah, enjoy that cursed knowledge. Auntie, I will be able to join you. Let's go! Woohoo! I thought I had to beat him. Let's go! Woo! But, so, Vita, you'll have to do... I think you have to... Before you can join... Oh, Hunty, the word homeowner has the word me. Yeah, I know. You told me that before. I just need to do the... Yeah, I was about to say, you'll have to do the tutorial, DA. I was just about to tell you that. When you're done with that, let me know. I was just about to say, yeah, you need to do... They'll do... They'll have you do the tutorial, and then I'll walk you through the steps on how to join. Why didn't that go... Don't tell me you're not, Yeah, it's not connected. Give me 1 second. This thing doesn't want to connect to Twitch. There we go. Okay, I'll have things yeeted to me. There you go. Wait, didn't do it. The word cockroach has the word croach in it. Bet you didn't know that. Eh? Oh, it does. What's a croach, though? I don't know what that is. Isn't that like some sort of... I'm thinking of a brooch. I was about to say. Hi, Huntress. Hi, hi, King Glaceon. It's not a pack ass, bro. I'll be able to hunt for shiny Rayquaza. Yes! Let's go! I know you're going to be going for that Rayquaza. I know you are. I know you are. I know you're gonna go for that. I'll help you out every now and then, you know? I don't think I can say what a crochet stunt. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if you don't think you can say it, don't say it. Millie! Welcome back, sweetie. How'd it go? I hope you took that exam down. Did you kick it in the shins? No knocking. Did you kick that exam in the shins? I hope you did. Nice, I appreciate it, bud. Yeah! Kick those exams. Thank you, darling. And I don't know, Lo. You got it, Melly. I believe in you. I believed you kick it good in the shins.
Yeah, get it.
Get them exams. I think you said you had one more, right? Because I think I remember you said, Talon, guess what? It's Melon's birthday. It's Melly's birthday. Everybody say happy birthday to Melly. Happy birthday, Melly. Have an amazing day just as much as you.
Dear little Onza, piss, 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 piss.
Yes, tomorrow? I thought it was today. Welcome to Hodai. I thought it was today. Bamboozled this. Oh no, your exam is tomorrow. Never mind. Your birthday's today. The exam's tomorrow. But happy birthday. Happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, Melly. I really do. Alright, let me know when you're done with the tutorial thing, by the way. When you're done, you can we can join. So, after you're done with the tutorial, I'm not old, Doctor. I guarantee y'all are older. Yeah, Smelly is still young. She's still a young spring chicken. She's got that spring in that step. Yeah. She's got that spring in her step. Right, Melly? Thanks. But yeah, when you come here, you're gonna talk to her. You're gonna wanna make sure, yes ma'am. Nah, what do you mean nah? Wow. We're gamers, we level up, Mel. Yes. You're gonna wanna make sure internet's on. I hope you paid for your Nintendo internet thing. The Nintendo Wi-Fi bullshit, because yeah, you'll need the internet connection. You'll need to make sure your internet is fine. And then it'll say, what do you wanna... It'll ask you, if you wanna embark on an adventure. Excuse me. So I'm gonna choose Raikou, but because you wanna join, I unlocked more stress. You're gonna hit anything is fine. And then you'll put the code in. After you hit anything is fine. It's really easy. I'll do one more by myself and then you can join the next one, Vita. I should be able to do one more by myself and then you can join after that. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done DAs. Yeah, we used to do DAs together. Woohoo! More stress. All right, sweet. Doing the tutorial now. Okie dokie. Oh, there's... Oh my gosh, Beauty is doing DAs. What a day. Yeah, she's He's unlocking them right now. He's doing the tutorial. Do you want me to wait? I can wait for you if you want. I'll wait for you. It shouldn't take too long. Oh, I should have told you. So for the DAs, to speed them up a little bit, I meant to tell you this. And I should have. But to make them things go faster, you can turn the battle effects off. Turning off the battle effects off make the DAs go faster. So that like when you're by yourself, you won't have to do 20 minutes worth of them. I think if you're doing them by yourself, just make sure you turn the battle animation off. I know it looks cooler with the battle animation on, but it helps your DAs go faster, so when you're playing by yourself, you know. Oh crap, I forgot the battle. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. This might take a while. Yeah, it's gonna take at least, I would say, 20 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and do one more DA. And then I should be done. Hopefully I'll be done at the same time as you. Since I have my battle animations off as well. But you got this! You got this, I believe in you! I'm not home. I'm still classes. It's okay, Melly. I'm gonna do some tomorrow too. So tomorrow, me and my mother-in-law aren't meeting like we thought we were. Because like, so my nephew's graduating. He was supposed to graduate today, but they had to move it to tomorrow due to a rainstorm. So, when? Probably in the afternoon when I wake up from my nap. I'm thinking 3 or 4. It just depends on what time I wake up for my nap. Many pubs. School is for nerds. Skip. No! No skipping. We do not play hooky in here. Bad, Vita. No. No hooky. Bad. Bad. No. Oh, neat. Yee. So, yeah, Oh, it's hooky. Yes, it's called playing hooky. Or at least, you're right, Vita. That DA is for the rest of my life. I used to play hooker. Really? Really? Vita, do you want to go in the corner? You want to go in the pretty timeout corner? It's decorated nicely. You're going to be... That's why people kept offering me money. Vita! Why are you like this? Why are you like this, Vita? Bad, Vita. Bad. Joke's on you, hunty. What? What's the joke? You're into that? Let me guess. Are you into that? Violence isn't a threat to me. True. True. Fair. Flareon! Oh, what does shiny Flareon look like? He's so fluffy! I think shiny Flareon's not that good of a shiny. But I still like it. It's still cute and fluffy. Uh-huh, my game is so new. I barely have Pokeballs. Oh yeah, definitely buy some. I would suggest buying some. If do you have money? Shiny Flareon is like yellow orange color, I think. I'm gonna look it up now. But you should, if you have a lot of money, you should be able to get some balls. You can also have you done any of the it's a different color from regular. Thanks, Dr. Phil. That's so helpful. That's 100% catch rate for the DA, so don't buy fancy balls. Oh yeah, that's true. Am I broken as I am in real life? Yeah. You can buy regular Pokeballs though, because like Melly says, the catch rate is 100%. And you have time. Like you can tonight after we're like later today after we're done, after I'm done streaming, you can grind and get some monies, you know, you can grind for money and stuff. Flareon is washed the fuck out. Wow, Melly. Wow. Don't listen to the Flareon. Don't listen to Anza. I mean Melly. Melly doesn't know what it means to be washed out. You're still relevant, Flareon. Don't tell him he's not. Can't believe you would say these things to poor Flareon. What did he do to you? He looks lighter. He looks like Chester Cheeto. Pokemonza. Flareon is pretty washed. Yeah. He looks like, I guess, a Cheeto a little bit. He looks like a little... I'm not gonna lie, he kind of looks like a Cheeto. I didn't want to say it, but yeah, he looks like a little bit like a Cheeto. Because he's like, instead of the red, his body is orange, and then the neck fluff is yellow. For a Pokemon named Flareon, it gets no flare. Yeah, I know, right? You know what would be cool? Is if the tail looked like a flame, or if it was a flat, like it looked like a fire, if that makes sense. I'm trying to think of a way to say it, but like, if the tail looked like a real cool, like actual flame, kind of like how Charmander has the flame on the end of its tail, Flareon would look cool, like with its neck made of fire, the tuft made of fire, and its tail made of fire, you know? Someone say lighter. No, Flareon getting hate while Jolteon just in the corner being mid. A Cheeto is hardly empty to eat, maybe? Wow. Vita, no! Poor Shiny Jolteon. I feel bad for Shiny Jolteon, honestly. Because Shiny Jolteon just turns yellowish, like a light lime, I think. It's honestly kind of sad. Don't diss my spiky boy. Flareon would look cool. If it looked more orange and his tail had a flame at the top, the tip of it had a bigger stomach and looked like a dragon. It has a highlighter color. Don't forget about the homie Charmander. Yes. Charmander! I like I said, Charmander sucks ass anyway. He deserves that shine. Wow. No. No, no. Gen 2 Shiny Charizard was the best shiny it had. And then they just turned it from it was pretty. It was purple and it was beautiful. And then for some reason they turned him black, and I don't have anything against black, but he was purple. He was perfect at purple. He was a pretty purple dragon. Why'd you change him? But I will say, I think Nintendo is trying to show that it has a favorite, because not only did Charizard get, like, Charizard has great abilities, 2 mega forms. They're going to start knife fighting. Everybody run! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And black looks... I'm biased. I love purple, okay? Listen. I'm biased as fuck, but leave me alone, because I love purple. It's pretty. I'm not saying it doesn't look good. I'm just upset that they didn't keep the purple, because Gen 2 purple was beautiful. Sims like it, doctor. I'll say this till I die, which will probably be... Yo, imagine the black mega Charizard and Legend. Ooh! Because Spyro is the only purple dragon that kicks ass. Fair. I think I talked about Spyro before. I love Spyro, but the only thing that I did was like run around and headbutt sheep because it was funny. Barney is also a dragon. No, Barney is not a dragon. He's a dinosaur. It literally says it in the music. It literally, like, the opening tells you, Barney is a dinosaur. Literally, that's how the lyrics go. Oh my gosh, my emo birdie boy. Yes, Darly. Darly's here. I love you. You love me. Let's go kick our rockets. That's not how the... Beta, that's not how the lyrics go. That's not how the lyrics go. At all. Gosh, now that song's gonna be in my head. Thanks. I didn't need that. Thank you. Appreciate it. That's how the Spanish for... I'm sorry. What? Barney still freaks me the... I mean, fair. A lot of people do get freaked out about, like, people inside of costumes, kind of like mascots. Like, I was scared. As a younger kid, we went to Chuck E. Cheese, and the Chuck E. Cheese guy was there, and my mom was trying to get me to go meet him. I was like, Nah, and I was so scared of, it's Barney's design itself, but he's just a dinosaur. Like, they were all dinosaurs. Barney was a T-Rex. Bebop was Bebop? I just remember there being a T-Rex, a Triceratops, and there was one other dinosaur that I can't remember. It's the song that never ends. I think it's the eyes. I wouldn't be surprised. You're a dinosaur. What do you mean I'm a dinosaur? I'm a dinosaur. I think the only dinosaur is actually Dinosaur, who is not here right now, but, you know. Why don't you want, you don't want him to be a dinosaur? You want Barney to be a dragon? And there was one voiced by Amethyst from Steven Universe, was there? Old ass dinosaur. Yes, Redcoat, we know. Listen, fuck, we old as shit. Yeah, we were there when Mr. Rogers was still around. When Barney was around. God, we're old. At least I wasn't there during the lamb chop era. If you were a dino, you'd be that one with the triangle head. I forgot its name. You mean Triceratops? Ooh, ghost Pokemon! Let's go! Big Bird is the goat. Yes, from Sesame Street. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? No, not that one. A Triceratops? I was thinking a different one. Which one? There, you know how many dinosaurs that is? That has, like... You want me to narrow it down? Bro, believe that Big Bird is a Chochibaku. The dinosaur? Uh-huh. Which? There's a lot! Which one? Aw, fucking lamb. Yeah, I wasn't around during the lamb chop era. I wasn't around during that era, at least. I will say, I think I walked the fine line. The yellow one. Thanks, Melly. I don't think that helps. Who remembers the dinosaur family? Which one? Oh, you're talking... Was that the sitcom where, like, it was the ending was where they died in the ice age? Are you talking about that one? Best dinosaur is Ankylosaurus. Not even close. The one with the freaky pink baby. I remember the TV show's dinosaurs, not the mommy. I think I know which show you guys are talking about. That's the show where at the very end they got like they were all in their little like home and it was snowing, and they're like, "What are we gonna do now?" And they were, like it ended with them pretty much gonna die from Didn't they get not by a meteor? It wasn't a meteor. It was the Ice Age. Spoilers? What do you mean spoilers? This show has been on for has been off the air for how many years now? What do you mean spoilers? Goodness. Hi, Mrs. Fufu. Hi, Bassie. How you doing today? Vita would say spoilers to Romeo. Probably. It's tilted dinosaurs. Yeah. Doing good. How are you? I'm chilling. I'm vibing. I'm doing some Lugia DAs. How pissed do you think people would be if they bought that show back? Which one? That one? I mean, no one would... I don't think anybody would watch it because I don't know... Ah! Thank you for scaring me. I don't know how many people... What happened to you yet? I'm still in chapter one. What do you mean? Don't worry about it. Can't save Vita. Wow. Chat, I'm gonna tell him. I'ma do it. I'ma tell him. Vita, you wanna know? I'm able to help a bit if that's okay. Sure. I bought it and even I jumped. They will live happily ever after, right? So Vita, what happened was, Wayne, don't ruin his whimsical childlike wonder. No shiny. What do you mean? Wow. All right, Vita, are you ready? You're lying. They spell out Julius Fated, the prologue. If you have a minute, I'll join. Yes, yeah, of course. I want to see if Vita's also is ready so that we can have three people. You tell little kids that this is not real, don't you? That reminds me. I think there was a Reddit post like that where it was like, am I the asshole for telling my... That's why I didn't get it. I can't spell. I do, Mel. Alright, I need to go mow the lawn. If you are a stream later, I'll join back. Okie dokie. See you later, Angro. Not even surprised. Wait, y'all are joking about Santa, right? Right? Sure. Yes, Vita. He's very real. Mm-hmm. If I can't be happy, then they can't either. Wow. That's so rude, Dr. Phil. Let the kids imagine for a little bit. Yes, Swedish, he's real. He's buddies with the Tooth Fairy. There is... What's the code? Type exclamation mark code and you'll see it. Vita, are you able to join? Or no, you can't join. If you can't join, that's fine. But I'm asking before I hit this button. Let the kids grow up and then make them miserable, Doctor. Come on! I just beat Sukon. Nice! Alright. You know what to do. Give me 1 second. Alright. 1 second, Bassie. I'm gonna let Vita also. Ha! Finally done with the work thing! Yippee! Now I can chillax. Yay! Do I look like a nice person? I mean, I don't know what you look like, but I'm gonna say yes. That's fine. Yay! I just wanna make sure everybody can join, or everybody who wants to join can join, so that way we can hopefully have a full DA. Cross his finger for shiny Suicune. It's gonna take a minute. I've seen people with 150 or higher for DA. So I'm gonna let you night now. Cross your toes too. That helps. Yeah, cross your fingers, toes, and elbows. It's not. I've only ever seen one person, I think, get a shiny on their first DA of a legendary. Exactly. I look like shit slapped even more. Dr. Phil! Goodness. Alright, I'm gonna get a snack. When I come back, I'll hit the button and everybody should be able to join. But I'm gonna get a snack real quick because I'm a little hungry. Hey, my first DA with you. I got a shiny. Fair! I've had it 3 times already. Woo! Wait! You're lucky. Bass, can I have some of that shiny luck? Can I have some? Can you give me some of that luck so I can have a shiny too? I would like that. But I'll be back. Let me get a Tapu, Bulu, Articuno, and go. Nice! But I'm going back. I'm going to just... DAs, I have returned. Hold on, let me turn on my ear. Alright, who's ready? Vita, are you ready? One more sec, Contra Train. There's cutscenes. I got you. Putting in the code, okie dokie. All right, you guys ready? Invite others. All right, come on in, come on in. Don't be shy, don't be shy. Come on in, don't be shy. There's Bassie. You are not shy. Vita, get your butt in here. There we go. All right, we got room for one more if anybody wants to join. Room for one more. Come on in. There's Vita. Hi, Vita. Hi, Chef. Oh, those are still. Guess it's just the three of us. We got this. I just hope they give us good Pokemon. Of course they don't. They give us all water. I'm gonna take the one with Voltazorb. You gonna tell me what the one is?
Lowercase looks like a stick figure.
For now, take Grimmsnarl. We'll hopefully get something to switch it with. Worst case scenario, I'll have Lantern to absorb electricity. Because electricity, Lantern has Voltazorb, so that way if Raikou does any lightning moves, we'll be safe. They only gave us one ground. What is this? This is bullshit. All right, we're gonna go towards the ground, and then either Bassie, you or Vita can take the ground. I don't care who takes what, but we're gonna have to go. We're gonna go this way, Vita. Like last time. I got a shiny on the throne. Oh, shiny lantern is weird. Beesh. Time to slice, dice, and cook it up. I'm not pure electric, but this will do something to it. I hate that the only thing that changes for these shinies is that their stripes become lighter. Here's an electric move. Shocking. Oh, so highlighter color. Mm. I'm crashing out later, y'all. Bye-bye, Dr. Phil. Hope you're able to get some rest. Have a good rest of your day. What you eating and where's ours? I'm eating, it's called another Nutty Buddy Bar. The fins become more yellow. Yeah. Well, the stripe changes, but it's like a lighter, it's a lighter change. It's a lighter change of, if I'm remembering correctly, the stripe also changed. But it's like, it's one of those shinies that you can barely tell the difference between a shiny and regular. But I'm just eating like some chocolate. It's Nutty Buddy, which is chocolate peanut butter with crispy wafers. I just wanted a snack. Yeah, I haven't done a DA since. Oof. There's a cricket in chat if anybody wants it. Don't dive on the cricket. Mine! Bassie, share. Cricketune, the loudest Pokemon alarm. You gotta admit, he makes a great sound, though. That deadly whoop, boop, 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 boop is a very good sound. Mm-hmm. Soon, you'll be able to go to sleep to it. Whoop, boop, 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 boop. Now if a cartoon nurses is oh gosh, yes. Imagine having an outfit cricketune in your house. I will think it's the imagine having that big boy in your house though. Like, first of all, would it even be able to fit in the house? I have two shiny alpha cricketunes. Nice. Nice. But imagine having that in, no way. Ooh, nice, good job, guys. All right, Vita, take this. Bassie, you can keep your fish. Anything can fit if you try. Oh, Ellie, you might wanna not say that. I mean, you're not wrong, but maybe rethink that what you just said. Maybe just think that. My only shiny alpha is Huntress Wayne, the big, wow. I can keep my fish? Yes, you can keep your fish. Don't fuck me, Talon! I didn't do it! Talon did it! Don't fuck me! Talon did it! I just screwed you. What? What do you mean, give my brain a... So you didn't think that, hmm? That wasn't your first thought, hmm? Hmm? Dirty. Wow. I will call it Bubbles and take good care of it. You know exactly what I'm talking about. What? I can't believe you think my mind would never go to the gutter. It's too busy going through the leaf sorter. Even if it was, at least I didn't say anything. Fair. Listen, my brain, it goes through the leaf sorter, you know? It's okay, don't worry about it. But no, it's fine, the bot. We don't care about the bot like that. Alright, Vita, take this big boy. Take this guy. And then I don't really care who Dynamax, but yeah. Take this, Vita. This guy's gonna help a lot. Look at his cute little wiggling nose! He's so cute. I want to boop the noses. They're so cute. Electrio is boopable. I will not say, I will not think otherwise, because he's cute. Gutter. I know how to gutter. Message. Also, how you doing, Epo Boy? I didn't get to say a chance to say hi. I went downstairs to, what do you think Electrio looks like in that hole? Would it be weird to draw not safe for work in public? I mean, no. People draw shit all the time. It doesn't matter. It's not like you're drawing the boobs and showing, you're not like showing everybody. You're like, hey, look at these boobs I just draw. You know? You're just drawing. Yeah, belly, people do it all the time. Don't worry about it. Good. No, Melly, don't do it! Don't do it! No! Melly! I was a joke. Don't take me serious. Melly, no. Melly, no. Now go and yeah, look at these boobs. I'm trying. I'm good. Finally free from tornado's hell. Oh, nice. I mean, she wouldn't get a... the only way she would get arrested if she actually showed off her real boobs. Y'all like women? I drew some. And then you hear... FBI, open up! You hear the you hear the gear. FBI, we're here to confiscate all your drawings. Hand them all over. You can't be drawing women in this economy. No knocking. What if the FBI wants to see too? The only reason that if the FBI is after you, then I'm gonna tell you, they don't want to look at boobs. They want to take you in. I can tell you right now, the FBI doesn't go for the regular Joe. They go for the people who really need to be put in prison, to say the least. You would have to be drawing some stuff, some certain things, and put them on your computer, and then they come for you. Although the FBI will definitely want a copy of that drawing for evidence. Yes. Oh, they want to take me. They're still gentlemen. Not like that, Melly. Not like that. They want to arrest you and put you in a prison cell. What do you mean? They're not taking you out to dinner, Melly. I hate to tell you that. I hate to be the burden of bad news. Like I'm in the twilight zone, and I always feel like somebody's watching me. And no privacy. Oh, well, they want to take me. Not in a fight. Damn. It's federal prison. They will treat you like a princess. I mean, I'd want dinner first. Yeah, going to federal prison is, I can tell you right now, federal prison is not as fun as you think it is. They have a chef on federal prison. Do they, Vita? Do they? Not maybe y'all's prison, not ours. Stop trying to kill me, you little bitch! Excuse me, sorry. I had to yell at this thing. I will say, I found out, like, other prisons in other countries are far better than ours. Like, even our prison system is fucked. Like, I saw a documentary explaining how other prisons, like in Switzerland and other countries, they do prisons. The prison Wi-Fi sucks. How do you know, PS2 Wizard? How do you know? Well, yeah, US prison system is just modern day. Yeah. USA has private company prisons. They arrest people to make... Yeah, I hate that. Who takes the cow? Wow, really, Bassie? Really, you're gonna call it a cow? That's not a cow! I don't know what that is. What is Audino? Is it like a hamster or something? I couldn't tell you. No, it's not a cow! I don't know, it's Clefable 2.0. Yes, I know that, but like, what? And isn't it like based on some sort of real life animal? Because Pokemon, most Pokemon are either based on insects or animals. I don't know. What? Really, Epic? Really? We're making I don't know jokes now? Really? We're doing puns today? But I just want to know, is it a mouse? I'm assuming it's not a mouse, because tandem mouse is a mouse, right? I'm thinking it's a hamster. I don't know, but I feel like a ham... What animal is Lugia based on? I don't actually know. I have to look that up. Like, some of them are based on legends. Like, Raikou here is based on the legend. I do be like that, Huntress. Raikou is, I don't know, looks like a fairy to me. He is, yeah, I don't know, is fairy type. I'm not asking what the typing is. Oh my gosh. I'm asking what animal is he based on? I'm not asking what's his type. Is he like, it's just normal, no? It's only normal? What? I thought Adano was fairy type. Because doesn't it resist dragon type move? There was like an episode where Adano has a Pokeball and it's like this, the heal ball. But I thought, am I wrong? Okay, now I have to look this up. Adano is pure normal type. Yeah. What? Reduce shiny Adano so it looks like Kikuma, so I think it's like a nurse or something. It definitely is. Oh, maybe it's, is it Mega Adano? There's a Pokemon that they had an episode about that was fairy type. Was it, what was the Pokemon they had a special on where like the dragon was bullying the Pokemon Center and maybe it was Mega Adano? I don't know. I remember there being an episode about it. Or maybe it was a different Pokemon. Don't die! Yeah, kick his butt. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out. Mega Adano has like this robe.
Yee.
It's definitely a healer type person thing.
Yes.
I might be thinking of a different Pokemon. I probably am. There's so many Pokemon episodes that I honestly can't even think of which one it is that they had that special about. Also, my sound has something to do with audio since it has those types of moves too. Fair. Alright, good luck everybody. Good luck. Black attaches others with the feelers on his ears, using the sound of their heartbeat to tell how they are feeling.
Oh.
Getting my premiere ball. Maybe it wasn't that? I don't know. So I think it has like, whatchamacallit? Me? Stethoscope? Woo! A stethoscope. Tasty. Alright, let's see. Check summary. I don't think you're shiny. Alright, Basculin. Not shiny. Dugtrio. Not shiny. Adano. Not shiny. And Raikou, not shiny. 0 out of 4 for me, rip. Any luck for you, Vita? I got to go. Have a great rest of the stream. Okie dokie, Bess. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate it. You have a great best of your day. No luck? Okay. You want to do more with me or are you done for the day? I'm going to do them until 2. I picked Adano. You want to do more or are you done for the day? I'm going to go until I'm ending at 2 today. So I think I have time for maybe one more. I might have time for 2 more. I'm going to try to get 2 in here so that I can have an even 10 at least. Let me know if you want to join so that I can hit the invite others button. Because if you're not going to join, then I'll just do I'm a ride or die Hunter's Way and you know me. Okie dokie. And then not today, but like maybe this weekend if you want to hit me up, like because Saturday and Sunday I'll be meeting my mother-in-law, but like when I'm done I have nothing to do, I'll come home and I'll probably rest. If you want to do a few DAs over the weekend, hit me up, let me know. I don't mind doing some this weekend if you want. I'll help you try to get a shiny Rayquaza. You'll just have to be patient because like I said, it's gonna take a minute before you get a shiny, but you know, don't be shy. Let's hunt Ray. Yeah. We'll get you shiny pretty with Crazy. Don't worry. It might, like I said, it might take some time. I honestly don't even know. I don't remember how long it took me. If you're really lucky, you'll get it first time, but that's like really, really good luck. Does a shiny charm influence this or no? Yes, it does. So with the shiny charm, if you catch all four, you have to catch all four Pokemon. With the shiny charm, it's a 1 in 25 chance. Without the shiny charm, I think it's a 1 in 75 chance. Let me look up the max rate chance odds here real quick. Because I honestly can't remember. I will get the charm first then. I don't think I have this in this game, but I could just get the mods from Pokemon.
Yes.
Oh, good, good, good. Yeah, you thought ahead. Good. I'm glad you thought ahead, Rita. Let me look this up so I can double check, because I could be wrong. I know the shiny charm does influence it, but I forgot what the odds were in the Dynamax race. I don't want to be giving you Okay, I'll take Starmie. You can take whatever you want. We'll hopefully get some good Pokemon to switch out for. You can take whatever you like for now. Dynamax shiny. Okay, so the odds of encountering a shiny Pokemon during a Dynamax adventure in the Pokemon Crown Tundra are 1 in 300 without a shiny charm and a 1 in 100 with a shiny. It goes, when you catch all four, it goes down to 1 in 75 if you don't have the charm. And if you do have the charm, I believe it's 1 in 25. I believe if you have to catch all four, though. I believe. No problem, it's easy to get the charm.
Yeah.
I'm double checking myself. I just don't want to give you, like, the wrong information. No, not bug! Not this way! I didn't want to go this way. Oh, that's okay. Go the other way. Just have to pull them from home. I have like the whole national deck. Nice. No one wants you to see. Ooh, hello, Armado. You're pretty. Armado has a really beautiful shiny. I honestly wouldn't say no to shiny Armado. Vita, if you have never seen shiny Armado, look it up, because it's pretty. It's absolutely beautiful shiny. Armado and the other one, I forgot the name of him. Anorith, they're both pretty. I like their shinies. It's one of the cool fossil mons for sure. Yeah. I like his design. Like, look at him. How could you not like his cool design? He's got like those cool little like I don't want to call them pincers, but he's got like this whole cool thing going on with him, you know? He's very cool. The fossil mons from this game, Knife. Yeah, apparently, but that's based on real life, because apparently apparently way back when, before archaeology was a big thing, they apparently did do that. They like just mixed and matched and hoped they were right. It wasn't until like later that they found out that that's not how you're supposed to do it. But apparently this is the fact that those fossils are like that, that's based on real something that happened in real life, which I don't know if that makes it better or worse, but it's funny to think about. Like, imagine somebody playing, all right, does this go here? Yeah, it kind of does. It looks alike, right? Ah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's like trying to put an elbow macaroni thing together. Yes, put the fish head on the bird. Yeah, they match. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I think they put one, like, I think the way is, I don't know how archaeology goes, so I don't know anything about it, but I can just imagine them, like, putting bones together and going, do these two match? I think they look like they match. We'll just say they match. Don't worry about it. It's not that important, you know? Like, just like, like, looking at, like, you know how there's that one person who's in, who, like, puts a puzzle together, but they're in denial about where the pieces go? They're like, all right, this goes here, this goes here, this goes here. We're gonna just, like, a piece, you know that piece doesn't go there, but they jam that piece in. They're like, yeah, that fits. Like, no, it doesn't. You jammed the piece in there. That's not how that works. I'm going to call it Cookiesaurus. Like I said, I would love to get into people's, like, I would like to get into the mind of the people that this happened to in the past. Like, imagine, like I said, like, there was a lot of stuff that happened in the past that's just funny to me, even though it probably shouldn't. Like, the fact that somebody thought that leeches could tell the difference between good blood and bad blood. Ooh, Vita, if you want to take this, you can. Take this guy. Take him. Take him. Yeah, take him. Take him. Take him. Take him. Take him. Take him. He's got good moves. He's got Stomping Tantrum as a guy, right? Yeah, you'll definitely try to save Stomping Tantrum for when we go against Raikou. We're gonna need that. You can use the other ones. Try to save as much as the, as it. We're gonna go normal, because I want to get that other ground Pokemon, and I'll switch Starmie for the ground. I'd rather not keep this Starmie if we're gonna go, especially because I think he has electric moves. I'm not sure. But just to be safe, we're gonna get that second ground Pokemon. But like, imagine somebody going, yeah, don't worry, the leeches, they suck blood, but Thundercut might have electric moves. Yeah, just to imagine, like, someone going, yeah, don't worry, leeches suck blood, but they can tell the difference between good blood and bad blood. And nobody went, how does it tell? It's just, it's literally named, the creature's literally named leech. You're telling me a creature that is called a leech can tell the difference between something good and... Yeah, no, I'm surprised no one went, huh? What are you talking about? Excuse me? Like, bro, like, looking back into the past, you're like, why did no one ever call people out? Like, there was a lot of bad doctors back in the day, especially mental health. Like, mental health was horrible. People would, like, put them in asylums, and asylums, that sounds like a crazy talk conscious way. Leecher! Oh god, no, I would just be like, women, I think, weren't women stoned to death or something, like, or like, I don't know, I would probably just be killed. They would probably be like, witch. I'd probably be dead, because women weren't, you gotta remember, that was back in the time when women weren't allowed to speak their opinions. They would dunk you in a body of water. Probably I would probably walk the it's time for ye to walk the planks. Yeah, like, I can't imagine being a woman in the past and not being able to vote. You couldn't get a job unless you, like, had, like, if you didn't have a husband, then you had to have, like, your brother or your father's approval to get a job, open bank statements. If you didn't survive, you weren't a witch. What? How does that work? If you did, they... Wow. I would swim away from where they dropped me off and just, like, live my life on another island. Like, I would stay under the water for a long time just so they think I'm dead. And then, like, witch hunts were especially insane hunters. People really did think, yeah, I know. I'm trying to make a joke out of it, but yeah, it was kind of dark. Hunter Swain become Ariel? Yeah. Under the sea. Under the sea. Down here is better, where it's wetter, something, something. Down here we see the urchins and the play, something, something, I forgot the rest. Dun, 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 dun. What are mermaids if not sea witch? Fair! You're right, Talon, you're right. Under the sea. Wait, wouldn't that be sirens, though? That wouldn't be mermaids, that'd be sirens. Although in some folklore, mermaids also did drown. Didn't they drown people in some folklore? I believe both sirens and I feel like mermaids and sirens work together. The sirens sing them close and then the mermaids drown them. Mermaids and sirens are sometimes synonymous. Oh, okay, okay. I wasn't sure. I just remembered that, like, the sirens are the ladies of the night of the mermaid world. Yes. Yes. Well, listen, I don't understand. Like, here's my question. Like, imagine if you're on a ship at night, why would you go towards something singing creepily? Like, that's my only question about that. Like, yeah, let me go towards the weird singing in the middle of the night, in the middle of the ocean. You know, that's a great idea. You know, while I'm at it, let's do some more reckless stuff. Like, let me run into that. Like, come on now. They hang out in the sea looking for pirates. Yep. It's just funny to me that, like, they didn't, no one thought, let's not go towards that mysterious, weird song I hear in the middle of the ocean at night. You know, like, let's not do that. Let's not do that. And then still do it anyway. Oh, I think this is a Palpatoad. Is it? Huntress. Hot late. True. You're right, Talon. You're right. The equivalent of that would be like hot singles in your area. Loco Siren would like to message you. Oh gosh, that's a bad image to think in my head now that I think about it. Just imagine that. I mean, we are out here at sea for 2 months. There's nothing else going on. True, Vita, true. I mean, if you think about it, it makes sense because, I mean, if you're out to sea, a man does get lonely out there. He's like, ooh, hot woman singing? Hell yeah, I'm going right for that. Like, yeah, I can understand it. You're out in the middle sea, you're like, I'm lonely. Oh, a hot woman singing? Hell freaking yeah, let's go. And then you just end up dead because they drowned you. But honestly, it wasn't like the worst thing for them scurvy back then. Like for pirates, the worst thing I think was scurvy because they didn't know not to mention, yeah. Like the scurvy killed so many people and like they didn't know that you had to just, all you had to do was like eat, I think it was vitamin C, right? But I think it was explained that like because when pirates went out to sea, they didn't have a lot of like, they started out with a certain amount of cargo and like once they ran out they just had to depend on the sea itself. So like most of the pirates got scurvy because they didn't have enough like fruits and stuff like that. Imagine how the ship would smell 2 months with a bunch of people. No, oh god. And don't forget the bad breath. It would smell stanky on there. You'd be like, "Ooh, when's the last time you bathed?" You'd be like, "Ooh." I cannot imagine the smell that would be to smell a bunch of people who hasn't had a bath. Oh, I'm going with the siren all day. Fair, Vita. You're not wrong. Because being on a ship with a bunch of people who haven't bathed or taken a shower. Fruit help prevent scurvy, yeah. But since fruit perishes very quickly, it's better to bring longer-lasting food to last long journeys. Yep. Yep. I also feel like they didn't know what scurvy... I think that scurvy wasn't a thing that they knew about back then or how to prevent it. I think, like, because, you know, you got to realize a lot of stuff wasn't known about back then. Like, a lot of the knowledge we have today, they didn't have during those times when it happened. Like... I mean, we've come a long way, but it was only because of trial and error, like polio. I mean, we now have a vaccine for polio, but during the time that polio, you know, hit, we didn't know anything about it during that time. And unfortunately, people, you know, lost their lives and some people couldn't walk anymore. You know, there was also, what was it, the iron lung? And like the last patient who was on an iron lung passed away too, which is weird to think about, but yeah. It's interesting to think about, like, history and how far we've come. And, like, the consumption time. Oh, yeah. Oh, tuberculosis. I believe, isn't that what killed Edgar Allan Poe's wife? I believe tuberculosis is what took his wife. Because I remember Edgar Allan Poe had a wife, but I think it was... what's salty about that is, like, she died the same year they actually did find a cure for it, which kind of sucks. I think she, like, died the same year they found out how to cure it, and they started rolling out vaccines. Probably it killed people left and right. True. True. Don't forget about the black, oh god, the black plague. I would not want to be alive during the time the black plague was around, because that thing killed so many people. That thing was vicious. It killed millions. I don't know how many people it took at the end, but yeah. I can't imagine living in those times when that kind of stuff was happening. I really can't. Alright, I'm getting some of these. Alright, I'm a polio too before vaccine. Yee. Alright, I'm gonna... Alright, Talon, I'm ordering Wendy's now. How much you want to bet they're gonna forget the sauce again? Do you want to bet they'll remember the sauce this time? Let's hope they remember the sauce. Please do not forget my sauce. Please give me sauce. 50-50 chance. Thanks, Talon. What are you getting for us? For me, I'm getting the... They have a really good deal called the Biggie Bag. You get a burger, 4 nuggets, medium fries, and a drink. And it's like, I think $5.35. It's not too bad. But I'm not sharing. I'm sorry, Vita. It's for me only. I'm hungry, and I don't feel like sharing. Okay. I'll take the first fries and the fries. Wow. Yo, a hoopa! Yo, chat, there's a hoopa! Try to catch it! I'm gonna try to catch it. Whether or not I'll catch it or not, I don't know. But there's a freaking hoopa in chat! Catch it! Chat! Hold on. I gotta get a ultra ball. Shot. And then... catch. There we go. Mine is going to be shiny hacked. Sips me. Meanie! Hui hui, meanie! Welcome on in! There's a hoopa in chat if you want it. You might want to hurry before it's gone. Is there a shiny? Yeah, there is a shiny hoopa. I don't know how. I've never seen it. You can look at it through Google. I don't think there's a legit way to get one. I think a hoopa is shiny locked. I could be wrong, so don't quote me. Don't quote me, but I believe Hoopa is one of the shiny locked legendary. Not legendary. I believe he's a mythical, right? Ha! Doesn't affect me, son. I'm ground, baby. Ah, boo! Pokemon Community Games, boo! F you! Somebody get some tomatoes. We need to throw tomatoes. Boo! Pokemon Community Games! It's not that cool. It's all gold. I'm still booing Pokemon Community Games. You didn't give it to anybody. Fuck you, Pokemon Community Games, you little shit! Gremlins. Don't throw things at me! Oh, look. Happy birthday, wedding. Poodle-pa. Hi, Shineko, Neko, Neko. How many titles are you gonna give me? It's not my birthday. It's Sunny's birthday. It's not my birthday, Shineko Neko. It's Sunny's birthday. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday. It's not my birthday. It's not my birthday. Happy birthday. Really? Really, guys? You know it's not my birthday. Why you guys like this? Alright, Amado, not shiny. Munchlax, not shiny. Nidoqueen, not shiny. Sounds like something somebody would say when it's their... What do you mean? And Raikou, number 9, not shiny. Alright, we're gonna do one more and then I'll end it after that. You got wedding cake, so yeah, it's your birthday. I ran out of balls. Couldn't catch Raikou. Oh no, you wanna go catch? You wanna go get some more, Vita? Go get some more if you can. And then, do you want me to do the last one without you, or do you want me to wait? One second. Okie dokie. Oh, there's a lady here. If you have like ores, you can get well, I get premier balls from here. But like, if you have these ore things, the dynamite ore, you can use it for the premier balls, beast balls, which I do. I usually get the premier balls. But like, there's some balls here. There's also zinc and other things here. But that's only when you have the, like, the little ores. Excuse me. Got it? Okay, good. Da, 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 da. Now I have the happy birthday song. Thanks. My chat is grandma. Are you grandma? Are you grandma? Let's do it. Alright. Alright, this will be my last one for today. I'll be doing some more tomorrow though, so you can join me tomorrow if you want. I highly suggest grinding as much as you can to get money so you can have lots of Pokeballs. Like Melly said, everything has a 100% catch rate. But that 100% catch rate ain't gonna help if you don't have the ball, if you don't have any balls. So I would definitely suggest make it, you know, like grinding if you can. Or not grinding, but you know, beating up people and getting the money so that you can, you know. And there's probably a YouTube video on how to get like the most money out of this game. I don't know any off the top of my head. I got you. Happy. I'm not eating my wedding cake until the day of my wedding, which is like 2 weeks from now at this point, I think. About 16 days. Tomorrow will be 14. When we reach Saturday, it'll be 14. It'll be 2 weeks. And the next Saturday is a week. Chat, help. Help. Bro, I can't... Waifu Wayne, I can't believe it's almost... It's like... It being 2 weeks before my wedding is really surreal to me. Like, I'm like... We've been planning this for so long. But like... Oh, gacha pulls in 2 weeks. Really? Let's go. Really? I can't. You, Vita. I have that music in my head. Oh gosh. Oh, you guys gave us shit. Ooh, there you go, Vita. Take your Armaldo friend again. You can take the bug again. I don't think we're gonna get anything good. We'll see. But yeah, at least you got Mr. Bug friend. They always give us the bad stuff when we're like, when it's just two of us or three of us. Like, unless it's full, it won't give you anything good, and I hate that. That's the only thing I really hate. Grass, fire, dark, no. Armaldo's the one I chose last run. Yes, he's a good. He's good. Rock. There's a rock that way. I guess we can. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna try to get that rock Pokemon. I'll see what that is. Hopefully, it's something good I can use. I cannot keep this Jolteon. Sorry, Jolteon, but we're gonna have to. Oh, that's Magmar. We're gonna have to, we'll have to part ways amicably. I got a shiny Magmar in Pokemon Let's Go. It's pretty. I never got a shiny Magmar. I've never seen one before I got it. I was shiny hunting for Ditto when I got it. I didn't know it was all pink. It's pretty. I was like, oh, huh, pink. I was like, that's new. I don't know why, but I didn't think it would be pink. It's so pretty, yeah. It just surprised me because I like some of the shinies I never, like, there's a lot of shinies I haven't seen. And, like, some of them I do look up. You helped me evolve mine on stream. Yeah, I evolved yours into Magmortar, right? Bubblegum pink, yeah. I evolved it into Magmortar, I think. You made sure to transfer all your shinies and all your Pokemon to home before you, like, before you, started a new game, I'm assuming, right? Yeah. Ow! I always like this Pokemon line. We got the cute little Magmy. We got Magmar. I question why he has like a duck-looking build. I'm like, why do you look like that? Of course, girl. I had over like 50. Okay, good. I'm making sure. I knew somebody who started a new game and forgot to put a her shiny Charizard in the game before she started the game. I'm like, no. I think she did all the other ones except that one. I made sure to quadruple check. Good. Yeah, that'd be me. I'd be like, all right, check, double check, triple check. Check the for the 13th time. I don't think that would have helped too much anyway. I'm glad Magmar didn't go for Vanillite because that Vanillite would have been melted if he went for it. I won't say no to you, though, Magmar. You'll be pretty as a shiny. There was only one random mom before I deleted the save. What was that? Was it Chansey? I'm guessing it was Chansey. Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't, you can delete the game, but you can, the game will literally not let you play it unless you have at least one Pokemon in your party at all times. You have to have one Pokemon. The game literally won't let you play without any Pokemon. I'm good without you. Let's see what you are. You, oh, puppy! I'll take the puppy. Chansey's banned from my game. Of course it is. Puppy! It's a puppy. It's like a rock. I, especially after you cursed my... I did not curse your... No! But Vita, why? Why did you choose grass? We needed the rock! We needed the puppy! Vita! No! I misclicked. Oh. Maractus only has water absorb. Oh. Pain. It touched the analog on the last second. It's fine. It's fine. Oh. I'm trying to think. I don't think we have anything else. Yo! Yo! Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome on in. My name is Huntress Wayne. I am a PNGTuber and I'm playing Pokemon Sword and Shield. Hi, Game Freak. How you doing? What were you? Oh, you play Scarlet and Violet. We got this interesting. Trust in our model fossil. Yeah. How you doing? Welcome, Raiders. What's up? What's up? But welcome in, Raiders. I hope you guys are having a good day or night. Welcome on in. I will be ending soon, Game Freak. Once this den is over, I will be ending because it's nap time for me, unfortunately. But thank you so much for the raid. Thank you for trusting me with your community. If you need to go eat, drink, or sleep, please go do so. Take care of yourself. It's very important. But what were you doing in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet? Were you, shiny hunting? Or no? Ooh, I'm gonna take this just because of the thing. We were hunting and Colossal and Sapphire. I got you. How'd that go? Did you get anything? What are you? You are Hey, Maractus is good. I'm not saying he's not. I was switching out Jolteon just because Jolteon only had 1 HP left. I didn't know there were berries over there. I would have kept the Jolteon and just got some HP off of it. It's fine. But did you get anything shiny? Did you get anything cool? Tell me all about it. Did you finish Colosseum? Nothing yet. Was Hunchinuku and Pokemon Sire and Makuhito and... Oh, nice! I wish you luck. Because shiny hunting in Colosseum is a pain. And I know it is. But you got it! I believe in you! It's not my birthday! Oh my gosh, Neko Neko, my birthday's not until January! Goodness me. So? What do you mean so? What do you mean so? If it's not until January, it's June! It's June! Also offered a silver Game Boy player yesterday. Ooh, nice! I love how the martial artist strikes his Pokemon with his feet. Yeah, that's a nice detail. Nice. Happy birthday. Are we still gonna do this? You had wedding cake, so yeah, happy. It's not! My wedding hasn't come! My wedding isn't until June 22nd, Janeko. It's not until June 22nd. My wedding is like 16 days away! Ooh. Vanillite's dead. Ooh, that's one loss. We still have 3 hearts, so I think we got this. Ice cream got eaten. Yeah, he got eaten. Dragonair looked at it and said, delicious. Yum. I have a feeling Dragonair did that shit on purpose, because since Vanilla is ice, Dragonite's weak to it. So he's like, you know what? I'm going to take you out first. Dragonair said, I know I'm weak to you. And I took that personally. You go out first. Oh, is that you, Vita? Oh, you look good. You look like a dapper young chap, as they would say. I think that's how they say it. Dapper young chap, innit? Innit? It's Tuesday, innit? Oh, did no one want a Clobberpuss? Did no one want Clobberpuss? Oi, bro. Okay, let me go get my food. I'll be right back. I'll use my attack and then I'll go get my food because it was left there. I also got Entei in the Pokemon community game. Nice! Hoopa was here early. Oh god, there's 2. Oh, we only have 2 hearts left. Only got 2 hearts left. Oh no. Oh no, there was a Hoopa here earlier, but it escaped. Nice! Good job, Vita! GG! Let's go! Take yes, let's go! Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Use my attack and then go get food from door. It doesn't matter what I do on this one. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright. We can do it. We must believe. Yes. Ooh! I also won't say... Ah, crap. I meant to put in a Premier Ball, but that's fine. I was about to say, I won't say no to a shiny Dragonair, but I have one. I can evolve into a Dragonite, though. Oh, wait. No, it's not in this game. It's in, Oh wait, I should have dried teeny Dragonair. I'll just need to vomit a Dragonair. Let's see if they remember the soul. Remember the Yeah, they gave me ketchup again, I think. Okay, I got my sauce. They remembered my sauce, Talon! They remembered my sauce! I feel so loved now. Where's the bag? I don't know where this bag went. Yippee! I'll share some with you. If you like sweet, I don't know if you like sweet and sour, but I'll share some sauce with you. I got you, homie. I'll share some sauce. I'm happy for you, homie. Because, like I said last time, they forgot. They didn't put the sauce for the nuggets. They did give, like, they did you dirty because they didn't even give you ketchup. I could say at least last time they gave me ketchup. They just didn't give me any, like, sauce, any dipping sauce for the nuggets. But you didn't even get ketchup. You were done so dirty. And I'm so sorry for you. I hope you left a one star. I hope you put like a little, or like you called the number, like, so yeah, y'all forgot my sauce. I would have. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. Live, Maractus! Live! Maractus, please don't die. Oh gosh, I didn't do shit. Raikou's going straight for you, Vita. I don't know what you did, but he's going for you. Nice, nice, we're doing good. About a sandstorm in here. You're taking it. You got this. Alright, I'm not gonna Dynamax. I'm gonna let you Dynamax. Even though my cursor's on there. I'm gonna let you Dynamax, Vita. So you can take them out. Ooh, he's raising his attack. I don't think Miss is gonna help. Wow, we might not even need a Dynamax at this rate. We might actually win without Room Dynamaxing. Dynamax anyway, just so we can make sure we kill him, you know? Sometimes you have to be extra to make sure you win. Just hope I don't die. Take him out, Vina. Finish him. Oh, I'm Dynamaxing. Yeah, finish him. It's this quake, Thundercat. Oh, he's angry. He's angry. Ooh, that's okay. We still have one life. We're still good. We're still good. We're still good. We should be okay. As long as nobody else died. Everybody else live. Everybody else live. Ice cream, no. Oh, he's trying to take you out. He is trying to take you out. He's like, oh, you want to be big? Me? The great Thundercat? How dare you? How dare you? You can try. There we go! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. With one life left, we did it. We did it. We pulled that out of like, listen, that was on a wing and a prayer. Good job. Good work, team. Yes. Good job, Vita. Good work. You carried us to that victory, for real, for real. Like you, does your back hurt, Vita, from carrying us? Does your back hurt? Vita, you didn't tell me you lifted, you know? Our model for the win. Alright, let's see. Magmar, not shiny. Murkus, not shiny. Dragonair, not shiny. And Raikou, number 10, not shiny. Alright, we'll continue doing some more DA raids tomorrow. We'll hunt for Raikou tomorrow. Some more. Unfortunately, it's my nap time. I gotta go take my nap. But I will be back tomorrow. Around 3 or 4 o'clock. It depends on what time I wake up. Because as you guys know, I work. Not here either. Don't worry, there's always next time. Get that shiny charm and you'll get an increased a chance of getting a shiny. But I'll be back tomorrow. I'll be working overnight tonight. It's nap time. Everyone to hunt your No, Vita. No, I'm taking a nap. Not everybody in chat. But I think you said you were having trouble sleeping. But anyway, I'll be back tomorrow. Bye bye, hunt team. Bye bye, everybody. Thank you, sweet. Take care. Yeah. We're gonna raid Sunny today, cause today is Sunny's birthday. Thank you for the stream. Thank you guys for being understanding. Thank you guys for being patient with me with OBS crashing a lot today. I appreciate you guys. You guys are amazing community. I can't thank you guys enough. You guys just keep being awesome. Keep being you, and remember, you're amazing, all right? But we're gonna go raid Sunny XD. Because it's his birthday today, so we're going to say happy birthday! Happy birthday, raid! Try to copy and paste that, so we can give some Sunny lots of love and support. And as always, thank you guys for watching! Thank you guys for joining my stream! I appreciate each and every one of you guys, and I can't thank you enough. I hope you guys have a good day or night, whatever time it is for you. And I can't wait to see you guys next time. Take care, everyone. Much love.